Thomas Tadlock is a master trainer for three different fitness companies and is the host of the number one vegan fitness and bodybuilding podcast on iTunes, Vegan Body Revolution.
Well, I'm really getting them to adopt and embrace and become addicted to high amounts of raw, fresh vegetables. I mean, that's nature's garden for us. That's nature's life-giving materials that we put in our bodies, right?
Please continue watching to find out more. It is our privilege to have Ms. Kim Eun-young present our program entitled Thomas Tadlock, Reversing Disease and Changing Lives Through Vegan Fitness, Part 1 of 2. In 1987, Ms. Kim graduated from Chungbuk National University, Korea, with a degree in history. She spent the next decade working for various corporations and in 1997 started her own company called The Beaten Map. The company promotes tourism for local governments in Korea by providing maps, guidebooks, and magazines to tourists. Even while she was managing The Beaten Map, she attended Hongik University's graduate school to study public relations and advertising. In addition to her business skills, Ms. Kim had sustained a lifelong interest in ancient medicine and healthy lifestyles. She had studied The Yellow Emperor's Inner Canon, a treatise on health and disease that is the foundation of traditional Chinese medicine, and co-authored a book on food as medicine. In 2015, Ms. Kim started a Korean website called Dr. Vegan to promote food as medicine, introducing beneficial foods that enable us to live without disease. She blogs on a daily basis, giving her readers dietary advice and information on using food as medicine that is founded upon time-honored medical principles. Ms. Kim's dedicated efforts have gained wide recognition, and she is frequently invited to lecture on the health benefits of a balanced, whole food, plant-based diet.
Hello, 빛나는 시청자 여러분. 한국 전라북도의 멋진 고장 무주에서 김은영 인사드립니다. 우리 한국인들은 여러분 모두에게 국경 없는 평화를 기원합니다. 저희 방송에서는 미국의 탑 피트니스 트레이너인 토마스 테드록 씨와의 인터뷰를 2부작 쇼로 준비했는데요. 테드록 씨는 기적의 신진대사, 빠른 체중 감량과 근육 만들기, 모든 연령대의 치유에 대한 단계별 가이드의 저자이기도 합니다. 토마스 씨는 운동과학 및 건강증진 석사학위 소지자로 피트니스와 건강 관련 국가 자격증 8개를 보유하고 있습니다. 또한 세계 최초로 근육 템포 조절 시스템 특허를 갖고 있는 발명가이기도 합니다. 그는 피트니스 회사 세 곳에서 수석 트레이너로 일하며 아이튠즈의 비건 피트니스와 바디빌딩 팟캐스트 1위인 비건 바디 혁명의 진행자로 활약하고 있습니다. 그는 자신의 저서 기적의 신진대사에서 탄탄하고 멋진 몸매와 더 나은 건강을 빠르게 가질 수 있는 채식에 기초한 프로토콜을 소개했습니다. 우리는 토마스 씨에게 다른 피트니스 트레이너와의 차이점이 무엇인지 묻는 것으로 인터뷰를 시작했습니다.
It's all about the results. I get them faster than most trainers. I do it in a way that increases their health and metabolism. So there's no downside. So a lot of times when people go on a diet, there's always a cost to it. After the diet's over, then what happens, right? Their health is wrecked. There's some sort of cost to their health, which makes them a little unhealthy. Although they were able to lose the weight and look better, they don't actually feel better or are better on the inside. The way I do it is I help people nourish their bodies by helping them increase their metabolism, by giving them what's missing, not so much focus on what they need to avoid. And so when you focus on putting back in the body what's missing, well, they get healthier. I mean, when I give you the foods that you need, the nutrients that you need, you're gonna get healthier. And that in itself raises your metabolism, which is what makes fat loss go, so like you're able to lose fat off your body way faster when your metabolism is higher. You're able to build muscle faster when you have a higher metabolism. So there's no downside to doing it my way.
어떤 사람들은 의사의 지시로 식단을 채식으로 바꾸기도 하고 또 어떤 사람들은 비건이 되는 것을 인생의 새로운 장을 여는 것으로 받아들이기도 합니다. 우리는 토마스 씨에게 단순히 식단을 바꾸는 것과 생활 습관을 완전히 바꾸는 차이점에 대해 물어보았습니다. 그는 자신의 고객에게 무엇을 권할까요?
Oftentimes what happens is people come to me because they're trying to lose a little bit of weight here and there, or they're trying to reshape their body a little bit. And I just focus on helping them achieve that goal. But in the journey to achieve that goal, they tend to want to change their lifestyle because what am I doing for them? Well, I'm really getting them to adopt and embrace and become addicted to high amounts of raw, fresh vegetables. I mean, that's nature's garden for us. That's nature's life-giving materials that we put in our bodies, right? And oftentimes, the reason people are having trouble losing weight is because they're not eating enough of them.
여기서 잠시 긍정적인 메시지를 듣는 휴식 시간을 가져보겠습니다. 돌아온 뒤에 계속해서 피트니스 트레이닝의 세 가지 단계를 배워보겠습니다. 스프링 마스터 TV의 채널 고정해주세요.
이 foods that look very similar to the way it was when it was pulled out of the ground or plucked from the tree.
Welcome back to our program, Thomas Tadlock, Reversing Disease and Changing Lives Through Vegan Fitness, Part 1 of 2 on Supreme Master Television. Ms. Kim Eun-young will now continue presenting our interview with Mr. Tadlock.
토마스 씨는 2만 5천 명이 넘는 전 세계 고객들이 즐거운 방법으로 좋은 몸매를 만들고 이와 함께 신체를 건강하고 튼튼하게 변화시키는 데 도움을 주었습니다. 토마스 씨의 피트니스 프로토콜을 따르는 사람들이 일상적으로 먹는 음식은 무엇인지 들어보겠습니다.
So I've got three different phases that I live in and I help my clients live in when it comes to training. There's the maintenance phase, which is let's just keep and preserve the strength and muscle that we have right now and let's not get any fatter. Then there's fat loss phase, and then there's muscle building phase. So depending on where you are will dictate what you're going to eat. So for example, let's talk about muscle building. Everybody in the vegan community loves to talk about muscle building. So what is a typical day of eating looks like? The first thing is all whole foods, all whole plant foods, right? What's important about muscle building is you have to eat a certain amount of quantity in order to build more tissue than you have right now. So you always have to eat until you are uncomfortably full. You gotta realize your stomach, it's already sized. You ever notice that your stomach shrinks and grows depending on what you're doing or how much you're eating? Well, when you start really exercising and working out, well, your stomach is actually gonna expand to allow you to fit more food in it to be able to keep you at the same level that you are. And then when you stop exercising, it starts to shrink a little bit and it takes less food for you to maintain what you are. So in order for you to build muscle, you always have to eat more food than it takes for you to stay the same. So you have to always eat to uncomfortable fullness. And it's real simple. It's whole foods. You know, like we drink lots of green smoothies. We also have plenty of protein from things like tofu and seitan and quinoa and protein powders as well. Lots and lots of raw vegetables, high amounts of omega-3s, lots of nuts and seeds and grains. But fat loss, totally different. For fat loss, we really focus on high amounts of raw, fresh vegetables, and we eat until we're full. What we try to leave out are all the processed vegan foods, and because there's a lot of vegan junk food out there, and we also kind of keep all the nuts and a lot of the grains, though we keep those not so high. We just keep those on a low level. We preferentially want to eat raw vegetables until we're completely full, and then that's it. What that does is it optimizes your metabolism like the other method does, but it doesn't put additional tissue on your body. So then you use fat loss exercise to be able to remove that excess body fat.
귀중한 인터뷰를 허락해 주신 토마스 씨께 깊은 감사를 드립니다. 다음 주 11월 23일 토요일 방영되는 토마스 테드록 병을 고치고 삶을 바꾸는 비건 피트니스 2부에서는 더 빠른 피트니스 방식과 채식의 힘에 대해 더 자세히 알아볼 예정이니 많은 시청 바랍니다. 토마스 테드록과 그의 저서 기적의 신진대사에 대해 더 알아보시려면 다음을 방문하세요. thomastedrock.com 미국의 탑 피트니스 트레이너인 토마스 테드록 씨와의 인터뷰 내용을 다룬 오늘 프로그램에 오신 것을 환영합니다. 테드록 씨는 기적의 신진대사, 빠른 체중 감량과 근육 만들기, 모든 연령대의 치유에 대한 단계별 가이드의 저자이기도 합니다. 토마스 씨는 운동과학 및 건강증진 석사학위 소지자로 피트니스와 건강 관련 국가 자격증 8개를 보유하고 있습니다. 또한 세계 최초로 근육 템포 조절 시스템 특허를 갖고 있는 발명가이기도 합니다. 그는 피트니스 회사 세 곳에서 수석 트레이너로 일하며 아이튠즈의 비건 피트니스와 바디빌딩 팟캐스트 1위인 비건 바디 혁명의 진행자로 활약하고 있습니다. 그는 자신의 저서 기적의 신진대사에서 탄탄하고 멋진 몸매와 더 나은 건강을 빠르게 가질 수 있는 채식에 기초한 프로토콜을 소개했습니다. 사람들이 자신의 능력을 성장시키거나 이전의 성취를 뛰어넘고자 할 때 발전이 정체되는 구간을 맞이할 때가 있습니다. 사람들은 자신이 타성에 젖거나 정체기에 접어들었다고 느끼게 되죠. 피트니스 트레이닝에도 정체기가 생기는 것은 자연스러운 일입니다. 우리는 토마스 씨에게 사람들이 왜 정체기를 겪는지 그리고 트레이너로서 그의 고객들이 앞으로 나아가도록 어떻게 돕고 있는지를 물어보았습니다.
So let's talk about plateaus because almost everybody eventually hits one and it just boils down to one, two things. That's it. It's either their workout strategy is not working for them anymore or their nutrition strategy is not working for them or both. Once you go into plant-based training, you know, you start eating the right way, that doesn't really have to change much from a training standpoint. So usually the problem is with the workout and all it is just a matter of tweaking. So typically when people reach a plateau, they're not working hard enough because look, here's what happens. You start a workout program and you start seeing dramatic results. If you don't increase the level of difficulty of your workout program, well, within a few weeks, you're going to get used to that and you're going to stop seeing results. And that's where your plateau is. So you have to constantly progress. If you're not being challenged, your body has no reason to grow.
날로 높아가는 비거니즘의 인기엔 의심의 여지가 없지요. 사람들이 채식으로 전환하는 데는 몇 가지 이유가 있습니다. 어떤 사람들은 동물의 복지 때문에, 그리고 또 다른 사람들은 환경을 염려해서 채식을 하죠. 그리고 건강을 개선하기 위해 채식을 하는 사람들도 있습니다. 사람들이 비건으로 전환하는 동기에 대한 토마스 씨의 견해를 들어보았습니다.
The most powerful driving force for a lot of people that I run into to make the switch to go vegan is seeing that it works better and faster. Once they try it and they do it and they get results faster than they ever have doing it any other way, they're like, I'm in. I can do this for life.
이제 건설적인 메시지를 듣는 휴식 시간을 잠시 갖겠습니다. 돌아온 후에 사람들이 비건이 되지 못하게 막는 잘못된 믿음들을 타파하는 토마스 씨의 인터뷰가 이어집니다. 계속 스프림 마스터 텔레비전과 함께 해주세요.
헬로, my name is Thomas Tadlock. I'm the author of Miracle Metabolism and you are watching Supreme Master TV. Be veg, go green, save our world.
Welcome back to Thomas Tadlock, Reversing Disease and Changing Lives Through Vegan Fitness, Part 2 of 2. On Supreme Master Television, Ms. Kim Eun-young will now continue presenting our interview with Mr. Tadlock.
프로 운동선수를 포함해 다양한 분야의 사람들이 건강과 체형 교정을 위해 토마스 씨를 찾고 있습니다. 토마스 씨의 트레이닝 방법에 대한 고객들의 반응을 들어보았습니다.
Well, my clients, the reason they become my clients is because of the results that they're able to see. So not only do they see my results, I mean, that's where it all started. But then now there's just countless numbers of people that I have before and after pictures of. And then when I show them how quickly it happened, they're just blown away because they've just never seen anything like that before. And then what's great is when they try on the information that I give them for just, and within the first 10 days, they already see the difference. Like people are losing remarkable amounts of weight in just the first 2 weeks. They're already feeling better. They have more energy. They're able to perform better in the gym. So the results happen almost instantaneously from the time they begin eating that way.
미디어에서 방영되는 많은 과학적 연구와 보고서들이 채식으로의 전환을 추천하고 있지만 아직도 완고하게 굳어진 부정적인 믿음이 대중을 혼란스럽게 하고 있습니다. 우리는 토마스 씨에게 사람들의 생활 방식 변화에 가장 큰 장애라고 생각되는 것을 질문했습니다.
I'll tell you the number one is a lot of people believe that they somehow need animal protein for health reasons and for muscular reasons. They're so scared that they're going to somehow develop some crazy illness from protein deprivation and that no vegan food has any protein at all. That's probably the number one that I hear or see. The second one is that somehow being vegan is extreme, and if it's extreme, it must be unhealthy. So you should avoid doing it. A lot of people have it just in their head that moderation is the best. That means that I should moderately eat meat. I should moderately drink some dairy, which, and I don't even know where they draw the line. I mean, should you moderately smoke cigarettes? Should you moderately, you know, do illegal drugs? I don't know. In my world, I mean, coming from a different standpoint, there's the truth, the reality, and then there's make-believe stuff. So we all know now that all animal products, when humans consume them, it just makes us sick, and there's just no way around it. So let's just eat the stuff that doesn't make us sick. That's how I think about it.
마지막으로 신체 노화와 피트니스에 대한 토마스 씨의 견해를 들어봤습니다. 특정 연령대 이상이 되면 더 나은 신체 상태를 꿈꾸는데 장애가 될까요?
I believe anybody at any age can dramatically improve their health, especially if they've been eating a diet that is not vegan or it's not whole foods, plant-based. Absolutely. My wife and I, we've been able to transform people's health that are way up into their 90s. There's really no limit because, look, our human cells work exactly the same way. You feed them what they need to be able to do their job, they're going to do their job better every time, always, doesn't matter how old they are.
다시 한번 저희와 인터뷰를 허락해 주시고 자신의 비건 피트니스에 대한 전문 견해를 함께 나눠주신 토마스 테드록 씨에게 감사드립니다. 그의 채식 라이프 스타일에 대한 적극적인 지원은 점차 성장하는 비건 트렌드의 한 부분으로 지구상의 평화와 행복을 가져올 황금 시대를 맞이하도록 도울 것입니다. 토마스 테드록과 그의 저서 기적의 신진대사에 대해 더 알아보시려면 다음을 방문하세요. thomastedrock.com 영성이 높은 시청자 여러분, 오늘 저희 프로그램과 함께해 주셔서 감사드립니다.
다음은 주목할 뉴스에 이어 능엄경 25가지 수행법 다섯 번째 세션 11부 중 2부가 스승과 제자 사이에서 방영됩니다.
신에게 향하는 여정에서 모든 장애와 산을 뛰어넘고 극복할 수 있길 기원합니다. Spirited viewers, we are grateful for your company on today's program.
Up next is the Sarangama Sutra, 25 Means to Enlightenment, Session 5, Part 2 of 11, on Between Master and Disciples, right after Noteworthy News.
May you overcome every obstacle and climb every mountain on your journey to Godhood.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/HL.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule et suprememastertv.com/HL.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule y suprememastertv.com/HL.
Unsere Sendungen bieten viele Sprachen. Gehen Sie auf suprememastertv.com/schedule und suprememastertv.com/HL.